1, 2, 3, 4.
You know, we were growing up thinking that we were inferior.
We could compete with the other black schools, but not with the white schools.
I didn't see any African-American faces in the school, except for the janitor.
We were the catalyst for the integration of the community.
Del Kiefner and Chief Wilson were ahead of their time. Rather than see color differences, they saw band kids.
Monday at 10 on WUCF.